quick starters are the essential need-to-knows for new Ski-Doo riders.
Hi, this is Ski-Doo Ambassador Steph Dean, and I'm going to talk about how to safely transport your new snowmobile. There's four main ways that we can transport a sled. The first is in the bed of a pickup. Second is on a sled deck in a pickup. The third is with an enclosed trailer. And the fourth is on an open trailer. Each of these ways have their advantages and disadvantages, and we're gonna talk about those. For all of these methods, you're gonna use the same principles to load your sled. You wanna have consistent throttle, a finger on the brake, and you wanna start a little ways back so you have some good momentum coming into the ramp. So one method is to load your sled in the bed of a pickup. The advantages to this are it's fairly easy to load, and it's also really easy to maneuver and park. The disadvantages are that you do need an extra ramp to transport your sled, and you're limited to only transporting one sled at a time. The next method to transport your sled is a sled deck on top of a pickup. The advantages to this are parking is really easy. There's also some mountain areas where trailers are not allowed. You can also get two sleds on a sled deck. The disadvantages are that it's a little difficult to load because of the height. You also want to make sure you have the adequate suspension so your pickup can handle the extra weight. Also, the height on the sled deck can make it difficult to go through drive-thrus or garages. The next way is an enclosed trailer. The advantages to this is it's basically a garage on wheels. It's great to work on sleds or to get dressed in. It also keeps your snowmobiles really clean during the transport process. It's really easy to load as well. The disadvantages are that it can be tricky to park, and you need to make sure that your truck can handle pulling such a large trailer. The last method is the open trailer. The advantages to this are you can take multiple snowmobiles, it's easy to load, and it's also less expensive than an enclosed trailer. The disadvantages are that it can be difficult to park, and your sleds will get dirty during the transport process. You also don't have an enclosed area that's protected from the elements to get dressed in. One thing to remember when transporting your sled is to always secure it. You want to start by setting your parking brake, and you also want to use a strap or a clamp to keep it in place as well. Those are the four options to transporting your snowmobile. Hope you have a great ride, and visit skidoo.com for more info or videos.
Keep watching our Quick Starters videos to get riding as soon as possible.